Skulls decorate Fallout 4, but there's only one unique one in the game. Found at the end of the Gilded Grasshopper questline, it's Shamdrow's skull. It can be easily scrapped as junk, so be sure to rescue it if you want to display it. Also, the location with the most skulls is the Fen Street Sewer, where you can find over 15 left by the Phantom. Thank you for watching.